please get down. The rail line is currently closed due to the incident on track. Traffic will resume in a few minutes.